day they were saved by a hero named Hulk. A bold adventure spanning both sides of the veil. I knew a champion, we traveled far and wide. We saw so many wonders roving side by side. In the streets of Kirkwall we brought help to those in need. Word had spread so quickly of our dealings and our deeds. Fight for your values and fight for friends. Fight through this blight, find the light at the end. Through the age of the dragon, the people will talk of the day they were saved by a hero. To the deepest roads we ventured in the black. If we had only known what we were bringing back. We felt the fire of every temper, every mage, caught in the crossfire of their politics and rage. Had to pull some strings and get them off each other's backs. There was a much greater danger waiting to attack. Fight for your values and fight for your friends. Fight through this blight, find the light at the end. Through the age of the dragon, the people will talk of the day they were saved by a hero. Lonely refugee, your champion arrived. Round shores of Ferelden Bay to Kirkwall's buzzing hive. Rose above the poverty and rose above the pain. My friend became the savior of the white city of chains. Fight for your values and fight for your friends. Fight through this blight, find the
pretty good. Hello. Hello. Minecraft series. Of hardcore. Oh, horribly. It's gonna go absolutely horribly. But I don't take it nonetheless. So today we are starting a Minecraft hardcore series. Yes. Richard the hardcore. Phone, you want to do? And off, because if I do anything, I want to do anything, I want to do it fun. And that works. Structure is default. Create a new. Good start so far, good start. First things first. There we go. So we have replay mod on. Oh, yeah, replay mod. Game mod, whatever it is. Get some wood real quick. When I do that, I feel like I'm the hardcore series on YouTube, but do the time lapse of me in the hardcore world on TikTok. That might be an interesting. So this is the first time I've been doing hardcore, and it's a bad idea because I can, if anyone's ever watched any of my survival series, barely survive on easy. So playing on hardcore is just a horrible idea, absolutely horrible idea. But we'll see. Actually. Let's get some trees here. I think I want to get. I'll get this one tree, then we'll. Stop making. I'm actually also. Turn off. Texture pack, which makes things just cleaner. Get that nice crisp Minecraft feeling. Goal. That is the goal. Yeah. Plant that. All right. Whoa. Nice mountain here. And a swamp over there. What's up, bunnies? That was a bad idea. Llamas. I think. Wait. Oh my god, place right over there. Go do it. Go do it. Yep. Hear that? It's already going horribly. Alright. And. Oh. Okay. want to mine this out with a stone pick, not stone pick. Wood pick, so I can. I also just probably do. Let's make. One of these. Get some, find some seeds first, actually. Because it ain't gonna go well if I don't have any. So many ferns. Need ferns. Burger King. Where? There's one. Alright, can I get more? Two? Three? I want at least four. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Right, let's go up. Let's actually also make a shovel. And we'll put the farm like down there underneath that. That might be interesting. I'll take some design stuff while we play the game. Because if I just go, hey, we're just going to do this temporarily and I'll build it later, I might not be able to build it later. So, how that goes. That shovel. Alright, cool. My dog's next to me now. I don't know what he's doing. Both. Yeah, three. That works. Beautiful. Have those down there. They can grow while I start working on the house. Pig. You want 2.5. Shovel it. Beautiful, piggy. Beautiful, and then I broke my shovel too. Alright, solid stuff, lad. Solid stuff. Alright. We went three way. There we go. And another 1, 2, 3. This is gonna be real dark for a little bit. We could make it slab. Probably gonna make it slabs. So the light doesn't really help. So the we don't need light right now. Alright. So far, we're doing decent. Thank going horribly. Which is good, I guess. But we haven't hit the first night yet, so there's still time. Actually, on that. Okay. Maybe 9, but I am hungry. There we go. Little bit past. Down one. Just slap. So nothing's on it, even if it's that's the goal. Oh boy. Here. That one. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Actually, another one of these. So X double and make beautiful. I got coal. I know it's dark. I know it's dark. Sorry. Actually, grab one. I do not need him. And I am on dynamic lighting. Beautiful. Now we can all see. I heard a skeleton. Yep, definitely a skeleton outside. Beautiful. Hello, hello, hello. That off. And they're going down. I am gonna. Thank you for the follow. What? Hold up. Greg the Din. I think I did. Greg the Din? Din? Dino? Din? Dino? I'm sorry. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Turn that off. And what we're gonna do. Can you hear?
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. Yeah. That's here. Let's go. Go for it. And we'll go bam. Got it. Wow, I am high up. No. Gonna be going for a while, huh? Definitely gonna be going for a while. Oh boy. Oh, honey, aren't you supposed to be at work? Aren't you supposed to be at work, my guy? I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be at work. At work, stop getting into my stream. Fucking bean. Oh, my dog is making a noise. Why do you have my stream open while you're at work? Oh, good Lord. I just hope I lost Silverfish. That's the goal. Hey, iron baby. I don't mean to come open my stream. That's just weird. We got 10 iron. Let's go, baby. Anyways, go on. Still 49. Hold. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. Wish I could find more coal. That'd be nice. Oh, beautiful. Get in there. And that is a silverfish. That's great. That is a silverfish. What I get for spawning in Dream Hills. Huh. That's what I get. All right. Eve. Emerald. Oh shit. Ow. Nope. Going back up. Going back up. I don't got food. I don't got no shield. I ain't doing this. Now I don't got no coal either. This is fantastic spark. Yeah, well, this can end up going horribly wrong. Hopefully not today. Bad. Alright, cool. Daytime. Daytime. Ow. Can grab a. Grab more wood. Gotta grab more wood. Horrible. Alright, dude. GDC. Give it to me. Cameron. Alright. Oh, you're up. Come here. Put this one down. Beautiful. Eat. What? Does that even? Just so. Call me skinny? Is that what you? Ah, well, thank you for the gift. Thank you for the gifted sub, Honda, you fucking weirdo. Give me. How much is this? Oh, it's. Beautiful. Now I got a shield. Now I got a shield. Beautiful. And let's actually go put one up here. All right, have fun at work. Watching at work. Kind of cringe, not gonna. I'll try to. there. And we're also gonna have a bucket. I heard an enemy. Not today, Enderman. Not today, my friend. Not to dealing with you. Okay. Oh, beautiful. And then I'm on here. A helmet? Won't have enough. Won't have enough to make called pants. That's the word. But that'll be fine. Come on. Yes, I think. And that's what I thought. So this is definitely, this is the longest I survived in any Minecraft world without dying. So, pog. Half an hour, and we're doing pretty good. Okay. Like going for iron here, baby. Okay. Right. I don't like that sound. Oh my god. Why is shield so good? Ow. Ow. Fuck out of here. I hear you. Not around here. Beautiful. Enderman somewhere. Yep, there's definitely Enderman. Alright, cool. I just want the coal. Nah, I kinda lie. Alright. Boom. Get all this. Beautiful. Probably find my way up there. Got this gold. Can I find anything down this way? No. Found coal though. Grab the coal. Because we defo need the coal. AJ Spears, thank you very much for the follow, and it's appreciated. Stupid emails. Stupid emails. Getting emails. No reason. There's of nothing. Don't know why. Don't know why at all. No, but what? I'm actually surprised I'm live right now. Because we've been doing this for about 36 minutes. 35, 36 minutes. And that's definitely the longest I've survived in the Minecraft world without dying. I have died faster on easy mode than I have on this, on hardcore. That makes me kind of makes me quite concerned. Definitely, I think my goal for the series is at least beat the Ender Dragon, beat the game hardcore. See what happens, because I've died even in full diamond armor fighting the Ender Dragon, so we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, well, I'm just completely concerned, because I am definitely surviving longer than I do in any, like, easy mode or normal mode of Minecraft. I am very concerned about that situation. Anyways, let's grab an ore. Feed them resources. Then we thought that the night. Beautiful. Alright, after I get this section. Damn, alright. If it wasn't for hardcore, I definitely would never use. I never ever use shields. Why don't you break that torch and not the one that was right next to you? Oh no. Come on. Yeah, this is Java. Myself killed in here. Did you? They killed each other. There's usually only one left alive, but they killed each other. Use an axe? Okay. I'll use the sword until it breaks, then I'll. Not there. Thank you for letting me. Reason I'm still using pickaxe. True, it does do more. But a sword does swing. There was a pick and choose on that, but it makes sense for hardcore to use an axe. It does make sense. Hey, I'm out of those. Beautiful. I got a bow. That's cool. Quite pog. Alright. Grab all these ores. Go back to the surface. Yeah. Yes. lot of coal. It's been a while since I've seen like massive coal stuff like that. That's pretty good. True. Yeah, that's a good idea. Keep a decent cobwebs. Water just also just pretty well set too. Cool. Have to prep our second shield when we get back to that. Might be helpful. Okay. But yeah, character ability might be helpful to have another shield on standby just in case, because I'm an idiot. Last bit of coal. Okay. Beautiful. Cleaned it out. Ow. I thought we'll just go back up now. Gotta go back up. So we can start smelting things and continue. That is some interesting tasting water I got. That is weird stuff. Goodness. Alright, cool. That I should probably keep a bow on me. Take that outside. I did not mean to. Go to the farm. I would like beautiful. Got quite a bit of stuff here. Right about. Very nice indeed. Anyways. This actually is that land. Good axe. Back up. I don't know me. Back up. Double. Oh. always. And I now I pant. Beautiful. I'm okay to go back. Sure. Alright, cool. Sorry. Dangerous, but you know, whatever. This is fine. It is fine. I know why we were down here. Somewhere. Here? This way. Somewhere. There we are. Oh shit. Well, that worked perfectly. Pull us off, man. I should have grabbed an iron pick before I came down here. I didn't bring wood with me either, did I? Nope. I'll have to go back up at some point. I'm a smart cookie. At first, aiming at 9 in the morning. 10 o'clock now. My bat, like, not. Oh, it's got a little bit. Oh, you tell. Taking an eye on me. All right. Where the fuck did he come from? My friend. That scared the shit out of me. You're scary. Alright. Oh, that could. That could have been the end of it. That could have been the end of it. All right. Fuck you. Goodbye. Okay. Alright. Red in Germany. What? Interesting. That's quite. I know that. Oh, there. I almost got it. How to go back up? I don't got pick it. I'm an idiot, didn't he? Put Norse back a pickaxe. Alright. This way? Yes, this way. Beautiful. That is definitely some weird tasting water. That is all I have to say on that one. What do I have to say? Weird tasting water. Weird tasting. Cool. Beautiful. That. Oh, we have pickaxe. Cool. Back down we go. This is not gonna end well. But that's all I can say. You're not very smart. Not very smart. Found this, I believe. Yes, right here. This is. I feel like keep going this way. It might be cool. Cool. Oh, that was weird. That was a weird taste in burp. That makes me somewhat concerned. Alright. Redstone. Like redstone. Okay. Oh, spider. Thank you. Grab coal. Should grab the crafting table. Craft this coal into blocks or something. That might have been a smarter idea. But we don't think a lot at a time. You don't. You know, thank me. Okay. Beautiful. Oh. This is the most amount I ever need. After today, I will not be mining coal for a while. Holy. There was so much coal. Much coal. Wish I had this amount of coal and I will see. My normal let's play, that would be good. That's whatever. Alright. Oh, cool. All right, let's go. Your lava boiling. So much coal, my dude. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. I don't. That's too. I'm gonna do. Yeah. Nothing. Oh, that would have been. Hey, David. Okay. Those are not simple. Random emails, random messages, not. Don't need to enter them. Oh, oh, oh. And all for nothing. Now I'm out of food, so back to the surface. Nothing. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, so now go back to the surface. There's another sword. That was kind of. All right. That did a lot more damage than I thought. Not gonna lie. And redstone. Beautiful. That wasn't very going. Get this coal, and we'll go up, find sheep, find more food. Definitely need the food. Not all the coal. Oh, that's all. Beautiful. Alright, let's get out of here. Definitely gonna pull one. Not cold food, sorry. Maybe it. Come on. Up here. I'm a day to you. Sorry. Box. It is night. Okay. I need to find a sheep anyways. Shut up, llamas. Alright. Sheep. Sheep. Two. But I'm going for the button too. Services. I heard a cow. John Meister, thank you very much for the follow. Appreciated. Oh, poor chicken. Poor chicken. I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing? Ow. Ow. Good on. That's good, very good. Come here, chicken. Acha! Beautiful. Here. Okay, nope, we're going back. Yep. Almost the end of the first one though. Almost the end of the first time playing. Oh boy. totally help. I need coal. Okay. Oh. That could have been bad. Oh, that could have been real bad. Holy hell. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. All right, we can go. Food. Oh. Thank you for your shovel, sir. Oof. Yeah, I didn't know what that was either. Thank you for showing me. And Streamhouse apparently shows you the combos of the emotes, which is pretty grand. Didn't know that was a thing either. Ow. Not really.
Oh!
Oh. Kill myself in a minute. Oh fuck. Oof. Beautiful. Get wrecked. Fuck are you? Kid. Fuck off. Hold up. Yeah, you can send Link. Watch in a minute. Very dangerous. Very dangerous indeed. Also an idiot. Holy hell. I could have gone horribly. You're gone horribly, my friend. Nice little cave there. I keep with my- oh, Jesus. And you- oh no. I knew you'd kill most of them. Gosh. Well, this land. Motherfucker. Oh. Alright, I'm going back to my house and then I'll look at the Link. Oh my god. We're just not gonna have nice land around here. Apparently. Not gonna have nice land. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, the puffer fish. Oh yeah, dude, I actually love the puffer fish. Oh, you love the puffer fish video.
Oh.
I thought you were talking about the, what's it called? The emote. I don't know if that was a meme or something. But no, you know, puffer fish, we love them. Fish is great. Oh my god. Oh, that was stressful. That was stressful. Holy shit. Okay. Go to wheat farm. This is a bone meal. Take this. D. Beautiful, beautiful. Ah, oh, poor land. Poor. They ain't gonna have pretty land around here. That's all it's gonna be. Ugly old land. Okay. There you are. Red. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oof. I need to find more sheep. Because phantoms are still a thing. Phantoms are still a thing. Cave. Anything interesting in the cave? Hi, friend. Nothing interesting in the cave. Just some coal. Cool. Cool little cave. Any more sheep around here? Oh, but there's another cow. Don't run for me, you coward. I don't see anything else. People over here earlier. Any more? No? Oh. Oh, that's just... Okay. I saw all the creeper. I was scared. A little worried. Little worried. Okay. Oof. That was a scary day. But with that, I'm blurry now. That's grand. My webcam is angled. My webcam. Alright, so, you gotta get going. You have something taken care of. But, thank you all so much. Careful one. Right here, all my pretty much Lion Cardinal everywhere except TikTok J Cardinal. So. And if you want to join here, my friends. Up, everyone. Thank y'all so much for watching. Hope you have enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.